stays in the game with the four fouls, with three, Thompson, and Wiggins. Wiggins goes to Brown, kicks it out, Draymond Green to 3 points. Rebound often. A huge cheer every time Green misses a shot. He's only taken three, but he's missed all of them. He's guarding Tatum down the other end. He is public enemy number one here in the TD Garden tonight. That has the crown and a turnover.
And tried the same action to post Smart against Curry. That time Curry was able to get the deflection.
Curry picked up by Tatum on the switch. Rolls back door, Thompson, Green, and the finish. Beautiful ball movement there as Klay Thompson gets the assist.
Coach, you can attest to this and be yourself if you want to be smart. But one thing you don't want to do is start slowing the game down, trying to milk the clock.
Wiggins swats it out of bounds. That's White. Went to the bucket.
It takes you out of a lot of the things you've been having success doing. But I love this possession by the Golden State Warriors. Backdoor cut, unselfishness of Klay Thompson, getting Draymond Green an easy one.
Brown catches, Green gets right off on him, knocks it away. And a loose ball foul is going to go against Golden State as Draymond Green and Jaylen Brown once again get tangled up.
And they call the loose ball foul on Draymond Green.
That's three on Green. Brown, as you can see, that right shoulder.
I thought he fouled him there. That was an obvious foul.
And then just dives on him. That's the right call. Second team foul. Brown and Green still getting physical. Jaylen Brown is hot. He's yelling at Scott Foster, wanting him to blow the whistle. Horford drives, goes at Curry, leans inside and banks it home. Horford took a shot in the face.